Hi, are you thinking about buying a house? Well, let me tell you what the first step is, because most buyers have no idea where to begin. And what we want to do is get you set up with one of our preferred lenders, and what they will do is have you pull together a bunch of documents. These documents are your tax returns, your pay stubs, your W-2s, bank accounts, and this way they have a picture of what you can afford in a house, and of course what they will also lend on the house. So once the underwriter has reviewed all these documents, they will present us a pre-approval letter, and this is what we will submit along with our purchase contract on your house. And what it does is it tells the seller that you have, you know, you're a serious buyer and that you are ready. You've gone through all the steps to get pre-approved, so that way they know that you are a serious buyer. And it also teaches you and tells you as the buyer what you can afford. A lot of buyers, because information is so easy to get online, you will look, a lot of buyers will look at properties that are more than what they can actually qualify for. And or they will be looking in a lower price range, and in that price range it's like, oh, there's nothing there, you know, I can't buy anything. But with going through this process, we will know exactly what the best course of action is to get you into your next brand new home. So my name is Lou Sanderson. I'm with Harcourt's Prime Properties, and I look forward to being of service to you. My number is 949-682-5632. Thank you so much and have a great day.